Hello. I was about to start typing and realised I can just talk. Don't judge me. I don't know if I should stream it because I'm not going to finish it. Good, how are you? Same old then, Chara. Never played it, but if you enjoy it, you should.
Was supposed to protect the pharaoh.
I am Magi to no pharaoh.
Bent pyramid.
You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat. We will find you. We will find you.
I've played most of them. Not all of them are good.
I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all. Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
Ah, see, I didn't like Black Flag. It's a very cute man, Mimi.
You killed my master and left me for dead! That was a mistake!
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent. You are
quick, man. Take care.
A broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as tomb, one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it. Anubis awaits you.
Love you back.
Scarabs must be coming from somewhere.
Not a lot. Was deciding for a long time if I should play this. Hello.
Must have been built centuries upon centuries ago. Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this. This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago.
It is indeed Medjay, man. You're right, Rolf.
Of the ancients.
Lots of treasure.
Thank you.
There. Light.
Oops.
This wall. Soldiers. Of course.
Get him! Die!
Epsifat! Watch out!
Fire! Is that you? It is an ambush!
You're telling me?
Not anymore, he's not. I can't pick it up. It's all scenery.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
God, I have missed you.
Catch them, bro.
Where is your mouth?
There you are, boy.
Let those go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
I knew I could count on you, Senny.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse. Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
So pretty. I'm a bit gutted you can't watch it in HD. YouTube must be gipping out again.
You owe all you have. Your farm, your goods, your
villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wahat could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Ooh, hurry!
Shit. Watch out!
That's what I have, madman! Get him! Clear the way!
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Met Dunamu.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunamu is here, they are disciplined, vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is
lean and sinewy. Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun. Priest to the Pharaoh.
Hoppy lift!
Whoa.
Yeah. Home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on him. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Payek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you. Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit. 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 I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
And I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Oops, sorry.
Slumbering, Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you... Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More arrows in the rack over there. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Snakey.
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomark Rujek's been killed!
The Papa have come
your
to get him.
Your friend the Magi may have been involved! Come out! If you wish to clear his name!
Sorry.
Prepare an ambush.
Nick!
You know, just
you will find my letters
stand
and
up.
Burn down my place! I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close.
What? Now for the rest of them.
Plop.
All right.
Yoo-hoo.
Wait a minute. He's going to be surprised.
Because you can't see that guy.
Hey!
Thank you. does it.
Thank you, Bob. I told you these Nagadiadids do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
Egyptian.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Majunimon is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Pretty bad.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand. This will be enough. Thanks to Naeth, goddess of hunting.
There are some requests on my table if you want to help.
The freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. And
Oh.
Lazy peasants! Make yourselves useful!
Hey, you!
Hey, wait! Round up the old disbelievers for the question!
Oh.
Hey, boy! Just give up!
Unlock you fool!
Alarm! To battle!
Thank you. Come back here later. Cooperate. Yeah, no, I'm just fucking around. Yeah, through walls apparently. Very inconspicuous one.
Fight me. I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls.
Find more priests.
If someone's there, let me out and fight me.
Brad.
What?
Hey, what?
The gods will not forgive you.
Oh God, whatever will I do? Get out the fucking pal.
You cannot lock us up like this.
Corpse.
Hmm?
I'd bash in all your skulls. Get me out of here.
When I find you, what sweet screams your cry. Hang on.
At least talk to my wife.
Come here, dog.
Well, ouch.
What do you want me to tell you? I know nothing.
Oh, you call Senna? My bones. Yeah, please.
Hey!
They saw nothing at all.
Hey!
Best of all my time.
Dreaming.
Definitely didn't dream it. Yeah, why not use the ladder? Exactly, Brad. Exactly that. My killing bush. Where's he going? What a big girl.
Keep the threads on the outside. As if that worked.
Better be careful. Probably won't come back, but...
Loot! Yank!
I'm fine. now.
Nope.
You cannot lock us up like this.
Hey. Rabbit idiots. Can't tell when they will turn and fight you.
These guys are so stupid.
Hey, what?
Yeah, get on the horse by it. That's what I wanted to do.
This is a holy place. The sacred.
Get off the horse.
Hey, hold on.
Take much dedication becoming a champion, idiot.
I'll cut you, horse son.
Time to die.
Good news. I can fix all your problems.
Nix.
You cannot lock us up like this.
Oh, God.
You.
No! Back off, you cunt.
Priests taken. Four of them.
Stay hidden until you can slip out of the
temple. Does it?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Let me at least talk to my wife.
Bayek? Is that you? Get me out of here! Wait! Bayek! Where are you going?
going to kill the peoples. Shush.
Thanks be to Amun, you came along, Bayek.
Hide right here. When you are certain no one's around, get away from the temple.
That bush deserved everything it got. All those gods here.
Thank you.
shit. Sorry. I don't think I have any allergies, I just sneeze every now and then. Lou's got some allergies at the minute though, so you have to ignore him dying in the corner. Take care, Kira. Enjoy your sleep. Treasures inside. We shall see. I'm not shot. I'll let him know then. Brad said using a neti pot or some kind of sinus irrigator might help your allergies.
I was thinking about putting some salt water for my nose. Is that similar to what you're suggesting?
I would assume so, but it would just be instead of snorting water. I imagine it's some sort of tool to help you. Yeah, I know. Yeah, Lou just snorts water. Yeah. You'll be right. Sure. Fucking crying. I think I'm done. Yeah. Well, that wasn't too bad. Yeah, next time he cries like a girl because his allergies are getting him, I'll tell him. What is this? Pretend we saw nothing. Got all of them apparently. I did not notice. People have been sharing boob photos.
Great sorrow to us all.
Yeah.
The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
Where'd you go, Hossie? Just steal this camel instead.
Whoa.
shiny sword. I'm real gutted you can't stream, you can't watch in HD. YouTube needs to shut this shit out.
Papa! You found it! Can I have it back?
Excuse me. Noted. That's a bad guy, isn't it? Take care of.
Hey! Hey! Help!
Well, that was nice and easy. You're gonna have to be a bit more descriptive than that noise. There are a lot of noises. And you're like 7 seconds behind me as well. Anubis. All the way down there. That wasn't what I wanted to do. That was where I wanted to go. Whoa. Are you downloading GTA then?
No, not VR.
Oh, I thought you meant GTA VR. I was like, what? I'm gonna go for a 6, I'll be right back. Thank you. Senu took you on quite the journey.
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwan is a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west up here. Camp Shetje.
Camp Shetje? I think I have already solved your problem, Benipe. And I didn't even know it. Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please. Choose one for yourself.
Ooh.
Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly. It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them.
Thank you.
Come by my shop anytime.
Position, get it.
Whoa.
Ha, Bane!
Heresy is a shit. Shitty?
Thank you.
No, no. You stay there, Hans.
Whoa.
Yeah, this game's real pretty. That's why I'm kind of sad it won't play in HD on YouTube at the minute.
Dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chancellor?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back.
Damn.
I ran this way. Chancellor ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chancellor got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead. Stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Bayek, is that you? You've come back.
Give me the loot.
How did Chancellor get through here? Are you all right?
I can't believe you are back.
Oh, okay, I didn't want to loot that anyway.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It's not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemu gone.
All right, I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Hiya, look at that. What is it?
Ancient writing from the old kingdom. Ancient writing from the old kingdom.
You said the fourth
time.
Which way did you get in?
Well,
keep close. What is it, Chara?
It's my fault about him. They asked where you were. I didn't think it would hurt anybody. I told them.
Chara, don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place.
I guess.
Hyena! Chara, hide!
They're still here!
Whoa! Good gosh!
It's safe now. Better get home.
That wasn't a fucking hyena, was it?
Can I ask you something?
Go on.
Could I be a mecha like one day?
Well, let's start by looking out for your brother and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise!
Now get back home.
Of those who disobey Medunamun.
Clear the way! Move!
People overreact a lot when you run at them with a horse on the skin. Yeah.
stop!
Shh. I don't know what you're talking about.
That's not to draw attention here.
That's strange.
Hey,
not see this guy. How can you not see him? Well, this guy's dead.
Wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
Help! Doctor, come on!
Stop screaming then, you fool.
Disobey Medunamun, priest for the Pharaoh.
Out of my way!
Bless you. And the kids' weird names.
Not a great source.
I bring sad news.
California.
Where is Isa?
Hey, Arctic.
She lies here, with her son and daughter.
The entire family.
Sadly, I see Terramund also paid the price for his recklessness.
I'm really excited for it.
I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
What happened?
Can I put
they
this
saw the soldiers
here?
Coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. Oh. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh. Find peace.
Thank you. Bless you. Tea, please. Enjoy.
If you see that farmer again, bring him to me. I won't question him.
Yes, come down here.
Hey, what?
That's it. And this will be twice before coming back here.
Magi back again.
I'm glad I could help.
May Amun walk with you, Seni.
What happened? Peanuts. Soy peanuts. Strong bear. Run away.
Hope Senu got clear. Thanks, Hiravid. Strange. Wait a sec.
Hey, what?
You have returned
to right your wrong.
I die my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous!
Virtue!
The world will give us the power of the gods! What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
How rude.
Try. This way I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss. You.
Come, come here.
I found a Heineken. A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas. 16? And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt, huh?
All right.
Come, come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the pharaoh, won't you, Bayek? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. Too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kid?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting for you.
All right, see you at the ceremony, Hammer.
Bye, Chandra.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. They will spot us unless we become like Amun, the god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papa.
Hiddenness.
We are the hidden ones.
Ha'amun, Sebi and Zeni Eni.
Ah, oh no, I scared them.
It's okay. There's more time for us to spend together. Enjoy the journey. Stay with me. We can do it together. See? My eyes and hand are in line with the other. Hit!
Did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt. We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papa, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get
scared. You will occasionally lose shit himself
at
something on Skyrim.
But sometimes it's hard.
He's playing on VR.
Hold on. Let's go this way. Hold on. Let's go this way.
Yeah, we're going this
when
way.
I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi. and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
What did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me, you can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Ah! Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's not
That's
very
Chandra.
Nice.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Chandra will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi, Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go!
Magi, Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
Betrayed by a bald kid.
Come.
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit. We don't have time to piss away. Ah! I heard the master. You get hit with the idiot stick.
I feel like this isn't very fair. Oh! Oh. Right through the door.
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
Well, this ain't good.
You have joined us, Magi. It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle. We have someone to help convince you otherwise.
Quiet!
Magi!
Yes?
Forward!
Well, duh. Oh, no.
See that no one comes in.
Okemu, are you hurt?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb?
We believe we need this to enter the vault. This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papa!
people! They need you to tell them about the vault! They need to know how to use this!
As measure, you must have some clue or clear legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
The Pharaoh has been roused! He insists
it will be discovered! Here. Quickly! Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
Unnecessary.
Papa! I did what you said, but...
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
But no! Kremu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Kremu, then. Kremu.
Kremu.
This foolish waste of time!
Kremu!
Out of time? Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now.
I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you!
He's stalling for time! The snake takes that as your answer.
No! No! Help!
Shit. Well, I see why he wants to kill him all.
We thought you were dead. You could not even save your own son. You are no one. My egg of nothing. Father to nobody!
Yeah, but you're dead now.
Here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Oh, Bayek.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siwa will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
Thank you. got a Billy point.
Are you ready? It is a long journey.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice, especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word, Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Vibe, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
Ugh, I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So? How did it go?
I forgot about these.
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus Project, nothing will.
Need a map for Abstergo.
Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think he'd be of interest, Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not going to be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin. Still looking for the cyclosporin?
Nope.
I definitely packed it in the med kit.
Come forth by day, and I will guide you home.
Who are you talking to?
Bayek's mummy.
Real chatterbox, that one.
Got the cyclosporin.
2 cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon.
Damn it, my papers went everywhere.
Whoops, anything important?
Yeah, the notes on the Animus. Here's the blueprint for Modalis' system mod.
Could have used a bigger fluid chamber.
Could have used a bigger piece of tape over your mouth.
Whoa, so aggro.
The genetic sequencer blueprint.
I don't care.
Never got the creases out.
Bless you.
Found my notes on the gene sequencing code.
Are you ever gonna tell Milton that you tested it with his DNA?
No, and neither are you. There's more than one way to donate your body to science. Shouldn't get too far from the cave.
Not this time.
Ooh, Desmond.
and essential. Well, I hope he enjoyed his coffee first. Good God, I hope you don't want me to read all this. Whoa, that's not a pretty face. Everyone here looks real but her.
March 21st, 2006, the day Layla Hassan drops out of college. That's right, Professor Moore. I'm not finishing that Jane Eyre paper. I got a job, and I'm headed to Philly next week. This whole classroom thing...
Just so don't care. Let's go back to the fun part.
This is so badass.
Be careful.
You just gotta hope a wild animal don't come eat you whilst you're loading there. Oh, the title screen.
Great land. Alexandria is where the snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must find them both. Yarmu, home to my old friend Millehead. Be in the temple. He always is.
ogre. That's a terrible idea.
What are all these soldiers doing here?
Tragic comic pastoral epic centered on him.
Ah.
You're Baya, yes. Aya's eager to see you.
She said.
Quickly, follow me. I am sorry, my good fellow. You appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She is in hiding.
Who are you?
Ah, interested in Homeric verse, eh? This way, please. I am Aya's cousin, Phanos.
Ah, yes, Vanos. Nice to meet you in person.
Tell me what is happening with Aya. Why are you being so discreet?
Gennadius sent his men on a house-to-house search. Often they drag people into the street and torture them for information. Typical of the system we live under.
Gennadius.
A monster. The Philoctetae of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend, Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
But what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political intrigue. She will explain all, fear not.
Look! There's
the
Vanos.
Great gods favor
he thinks
our
he's
land.
A poet.
Bring blessings to
the
us.
Modern Sophocles. This is as far as I go. The way to Aya is found in the monument ahead. Right there. Have a little faith.
Never again should we spend months apart. We only have each other. Without him, what?
Let us be together. Us two. Each to each.
I have news.
You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Medunamun with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, I took pleasure in it.
Can't blame me, to be honest.
I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actaeon. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
Aya.
But I was careless. Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. It was even more difficult.
We have one more. Then, we will be done.
Look at this. I took it from Actaeon. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
But Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants the snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this to slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Finally.
Ingenious. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. and I will use this.
Nice.
You'll find plenty of information in the world. At the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you?
I cannot leave here as long as Gennadios walks the streets. He is determined to kill me.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios and silence him.
Discover who the snake is and show him the face of death. I'll meet you at the Paneo when you have killed both the snake and Gennadios.
My heart aches until I see you again.
As does mine. Who is the snake?
I have yet to discover that.
The clue must be there in the palace. Search for the seal found upon the letter. It's too dangerous to leave this den as long as Gennadios and his men are searching for me.
This ain't going to work.
Is in danger. Magi, help me, I will pay you.
What do you need?
Last night, my dear husband Claudius took a boat out to see the ruins across the lake. He has not returned. None of these brutes honor a wife's pain. I beg you.
I will seek him out.
Do be quick. I will await you here.
Beat.
Hi. I would say your name, but I can't.
What good fortune! I thought it would be years before we saw you again.
Hail in peace, men ahead. How is your family?
The children seem to grow larger by the minute. My wife and I have our hands full. And you? Is there any news of...
None.
I forget myself. There are so many things in your life best not spoken of. Forgive me.
Mm-hmm. I see by your garb that you have been promoted.
Ah, yes. The High Priest, in his grace, made me his second. And my rank is not the only thing he has changed. You must see the temple.
You will give me a tour?
Of course, at the moment of your pleasure.
It's a very small jaguar head.
Ready to see our beautiful temple?
After you, Menahed. Or is it servant of the goddess?
Menahed will do for one as good as family.
It's far from the sorry ruin of my last visit.
Yamu now plays constant host to ceremonies showing our rustic way of life, which attract many visitors with more gold than sense.
A description well suited to Alexandrians. How does this sit with your faith?
I confess that my thoughts are sometimes...
What? odd way to go around it.
Side.
Pick me up, Uncle Bayek!
Sit down. There is no need to attack a man from behind. We're not numbering him 4-1.
Huh? You told us to secure every advantage possible over a Tainter's foe.
Yes. And I am very dangerous! Hide well, for the wanderer stalks your path! Athena, you must come down from here.
This would be a good place to watch the stars.
Only the priests are permitted here. You know that.
Yes, but I want to see...
Hush. Come down now. We can watch stars from the riverbank. Keba, what in the name of the gods are you doing down there?
I wanted to hide, but now I can't get back out. I'm scared.
Stay calm. I will help you out of there.
I will. We can just carry him?
Through the tunnel.
Thank you, Uncle Bayek.
Go straight home to your mother. She will be worried. Children.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this! Fraud about... Goods in your market. And you claim you can do nothing? The dealings of the market are beyond me. Speak rather to the offending merchant. Priest, you have proven as false as your mummies.
Okay.
Men ahead. Your brood is delivered safely home.
Thank you, friend.
What did that fool want with you?
Some visitors, having purchased religious objects, are angry when our village has no more dead cats to sell them. Though not a merchant, I am often the means by which the aggrieved snuff their anger.
This matter needs a firm hand.
Are you hiding?
Ani Kayet.
Yeah. Manifter, Dio, Wem Hotem, and Hoem.
I'm gonna go eat some food. I'll be back in like half an hour. I think this game just saves by itself, doesn't it? Yeah. So, I'll be back in half an hour, 40 minutes, something like that. Bye-bye.